Hello friends, welcome to my channel Art by Ila. In today's video, I'll show you how easily you can draw a variety of ornamental designs or patterns. Now, ornamental designs or patterns, as they are known, are designs which are not really based on a particular theme like an animal or let's say flowers or a scenery. So the one that you see is a very simple ornamental design which has been drawn with a variety of patterns, small patterns that you see. Now this pattern that you see, it is has been inspired from the paisley motif or the paisley design. This part of it is the bottom part of the paisley. This is how a paisley looks, right? And it is a very Indian theme. A paisley is a very Indian theme. So this pattern has been inspired from a paisley, as you can see closely, right? And after having drawn the basic design of this part, you have the creativity to draw anything that you want. This is how it looks. Now keep in mind that this is just one of the designs that I'm showing you. This is how it looks. Now you can draw it on a variety of sheets of paper. You can draw on colored chart paper. You can draw it on a white chart paper and color it with different combinations of color. I have prepared another card. This is just a simple design. I have drawn another card for you. This. I have taken a green chart paper like this, folded it, and I have made a pattern here, as you can see. And after that, I have colored it. You can see I have made an outline with black color. You can use a watercolor or a black sketch pen. I have used a combination of both. For the outline of the card and this portion, I have used a black sketch pen. For the rest of it, because it is very much in details, I have used black watercolor. After having drawn it, you can fill in any types of color, any combination of colors, and this is how it will look. So you can see that it's not a particular design or a particular topic where we have drawn only flowers or only animals or a scenery, but it is a combination of various designs which looks absolutely stunning once they are put all together and colored in various shades. So this is just the beginning of how ornamental patterns or designs are drawn. I will be making more videos on ornamental designs, and I will be teaching you in details how you can draw them and make beautiful cards and paintings and utilize them as gifts, or you can even make a very beautiful collage and put it up on a wall and beautify your house. And there are so many things that can be actually done through ornamental designs. This is just one of them. So here you can take a closer look if you want to make it yourself. This is how it will look. You can use any color combination and you have a beautiful ornamental design. This one can also be colored. I have just drawn the outline. You can color it. So in today's video, I have just given you an introduction of how ornamental patterns look. In my forthcoming videos, I will be drawing a lot more of these, and you can also get to know how ornamental designs can be incorporated in your art and crafts projects. So if you like my videos, please press on the subscribe button and stay tuned for
all the wonderful videos that I prepare for you, and you can learn a lot many things just by watching my videos. And if you have any questions, please put them up on the comment section. Bye and take care for today.